morning, guys. I just made myself some coffee. As you guys saw, I just like unboxed my package. I got a TV stand, and honestly, I didn't realize it was gonna be filled with so many different parts. Like, it's kind of like overwhelming right now, so I definitely need a coffee break, and I definitely want to take it slow. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna get it all done right now because, like I said, it's like a lot. It has so many screws and so many bolts and so many of everything. And I think right now I just wanna take it slow. Like, I actually have my lash appointment in an hour, or no, 2 hours. So I have my lash appointment in 2 hours. Sorry, I cannot do math right now. I haven't had my coffee yet. And I'm probably gonna leave in like an hour. So I'm gonna try to do a little bit of something, but no promises. It is just like so overwhelming to look at all those pieces. Like, I wish I could just like snap my fingers and it's done, but unfortunately that's not the case. This is heaven. Okay, so like I'm like halfway done with my book of the month for the book club that I have mentioned, and this is the book. So A Not So Me Cute by Megan Quinn, and I'm so excited to meet with the girls next Saturday. So I have exactly 1 week to finish the other half of the book. We'll see how that goes. So I'll definitely spend some time reading my book today, and we are just gonna chill for a little bit. Go ahead and head on out. I am just gonna grab a few things and then we'll be on our way so I can go get my lashes. Hi guys, I just got done with getting my lashes and I am freaking obsessed with them. I freaking love them. I always like feel like my best self when I have my lashes on. I don't know how else to describe it, but I just like feel so pretty and so confident, and I love how she did them, and I'm so like so happy with the results. Wait. So I just had a very successful Bath and Body Works trip, and I'm so excited to show you guys all that I picked up. Look how freaking adorable this is. The next thing I picked up is a hand soap. These, they were actually having a sale, so this happened to be like only $2.99. I already have the Champagne Apple Honey hand sanitizer, but this, because I loved the scent so much, I decided to just go ahead and do the soap for it, and I'm so excited. And last but not least, I got two candles, and this one is the Cactus Blossom. I love the hot pink. Just opening that, I already get like this whiff of like cactus blossom on me, and it's just so freaking amazing. I'm obsessed. And the last guy I got is this raspberry mimosa, and it smells just as it's described. It makes me want to have, honestly, like a mimosa. It smells so good. I'm so excited to light these candles on. So happy because honestly, for the first time in a long time, I think I really like my camera settings, and so I'm just filled with so much happiness. I don't think that it's like dark anymore, because I felt like for the longest time like my videos have been so dark, and I think it's all about the right settings, and so I think I'm gonna stick with this setting. We'll see. I'm still working on a lot of things on my laptop right now. I have a lot of work to get done still, so I'm still gonna spend my afternoon working on my things. But yeah, I just thought I'd share how I'm just so excited that I finally have what I feel like is like pretty good kind of lighting. Like,
Okay, so this is like everything that I just showed you. And then this is the chicken and the pork. And then garlic is in here. And then my drink that I just opened. In this. I'm excited. I'm excited to try this because I haven't tried this. What else haven't I tried? Or this pita bread. This looks really good. I also haven't tried those potato chips. But honestly, these were calling my name. As soon as I saw this, I was like, wait a minute. I can't remember the last time I had potato chips. Everything else I have tried already. And I recommend. No, I haven't tried the pork. Really excited. I saw this one like recipe on Pinterest and I want to redo it. So it's going to be with pork. And then with this sauce. And then pork sauce and then the cabbage. So I have yet to try this and I'm really excited to try this. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and put everything away now.